Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. Oh, what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. And if you did, shapes to shoot! Oh, extraordinary.
Paris Saint-Germain are looking quite mean on the counter, and combating that requires even more meanness.
Forward it goes. Ball through needs to be good here. Levin hits one! It's anyone's ball. Good clearance and very necessary. He couldn't get hold of it.
All he'll be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Beckham floats up to meet it! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Now it's Lewandowski. Mbappe! Goal! Barcelona!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Barcelona
put themselves into the lead.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Lewandowski takes control of it and he's on the move. He's had a goal! Back of the net! And they're at it again in double quick time! One sweeping move, executed with deadly efficiency.
Look, if you want to be effective on the break, then the key element is always pace. That's what really rips defences apart, and it's difficult to find an answer to it when it's applied like that.
Barcelona get themselves a two-goal cushion.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Marco Verratti. Beckham battles to win it back. Breaks on here. Lewandowski. Marco Verratti. He's through the middle. Mbappe, he's got away. Has a goal! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Sarabia simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Good running with the ball, can they build on it? Gets away from his opponent. He's got the ball glued to his feet. It's Lewandowski! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Lewandowski is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Gets up to head it!
Oh, he put himself into a great position.
Sancho pin. Lewandowski.
Lewandowski!
Lobs it in gently. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Keylor Navas
gets it upfield. Well, that had to be more accurate. Well positioned to make that interception.
First 45 minutes are up.
Good cut from the first 45 minutes.
Barcelona are 2-0 and everything is shaping nicely. The only criticism, it could have been 3.
Barcelona sitting pretty here at half-time. 2-0 up. They're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Min.
Mbappe!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Beckham.
And Beckham!
Well, that is rather wayward.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Skriniar just wants to read it and intercepts. Out to the right. That's got paid to a promising move. Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Idrissa Gueye. Now it's Beckham. Mbappe. Beckham. Lewandowski. Mbappe.
He's gone for it!
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
Barcelona take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Berratti plays it forward.
Beckham gets it back.
Thiago
into opposition territory.
Lewandowski.
This has gone for a reckless challenge there. The temptation to go to his pocket, it's just a stern lecture.
Keylor Navas sends that a long way.
Oh, real danger here! looking to force his way through.
Lukaku!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Lukaku certainly caught it well enough, but that was never really going to trouble the keeper.
Marco Verratti, Kuzawa, Kimpembe, Marco Verratti. Keeper sends it forward. It's Thiago. Lewandowski.
That's offside. Yes, it is.
Mbappe gets the better of his man.
Big chance! It's a goal!
Surely now they are well and truly out of sight.
Barcelona are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Barcelona totally rampant here. Jackson. Neymar. Wrestle off the ball. Rashford. Got through to him, goes for goal!
He's kept it out, that's a great save.
That looks a good ball.
He hits it!
And he steered it beyond the post. Di Maria. Decent looking ball. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Ball's loose, who's getting there? And time is up. Barcelona, very much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they got on the ball.